Hey guys, how's it going? This is David Kwan here, and this video is probably not going to be that interesting, but I want to talk about something I think is kind of quirky or weird about me. There are many of those things. There are many things that makes me weird and quirky, I guess, or unique. I like that word, unique. I've always been kind of called weird in elementary school and middle school and high school especially. There are many things that are just weird about me, but I've come to embrace it and accept it. And I think everyone, in some way, is weird. Everyone has weird things about them that they probably don't want to admit to. Or they probably may not even recognize that it's weird. You know, because it's normal for them. Anyway, one thing I noticed recently that is really weird about me, and it hasn't come to my attention until, like, very recently, is that I do this. I don't know why I do this, but I end up doing this. I will put a song on repeat for hours, and then for days, for weeks. Like, I'll listen to the same song over and over and over again, and I just do it. And it's just like, when it's on pause, you know, and I have to pause it because I'm doing something like meeting with the client, or going to my internship, or things like that, or I get a phone call and I can't listen to it. Like, there is this kind of push, like, oh, I want to listen to that song again, even though I've been listening to that same song for freaking, I don't know, 2 hours. Or something like that. It's weird. I don't understand. It's crazy. And when I was thinking, like, is it only this song that makes me like that? Because recently I've been listening to What Does It Take? So What Does It Take to Get You by Dave Days, who started his music career, like, on YouTube or something, with parodies of Miley Cyrus. A great guy. Like, I really like his music, and he calls his music pop punk, which I think is an interesting genre all in its own. And What Does It Take? It's not like the best song in the world or anything, but it got me hooked. I started really liking it. I really liked the music video. I think that's how I first discovered it. I really liked the music video because there was this dream I had recently, like 3 weeks ago. It was a very vivid dream. And in that dream, I met this girl who I don't know who she is now. Like, she's not a real person in my life, but I dreamed of her. That's probably another video in itself. But that girl, she looks so familiar. Like, she looks very similar to the actress in that music video. That's probably what got me pulled into it. Very similar. There's, from my memory of the dream, I mean, very different girls. Of course, the girl I dreamed doesn't exist in real life. But anyway, that kind of got me pulled into it. But it's a catchy song. It's a cute little song with cute music video. And I started listening to it over and over again. I'm just like, is it only with this song that I do this? Actually, no. It turns out that I do this with a lot of different songs. Like a couple of songs from Yellow Card, I've done it. After I watched the movie Once, which is this awesome, you know, musical video, I watched it and I was like, wow, these kind of the main actor and the main actress, they're really good musicians. So I checked them out. He was in a band called The Frames before making this movie. And I checked out The Frames. And I found this song, this really, like, long 6-minute, 7-minute video where the violin plays a big part in it. It's called Fitzcarraldo. And that song, I remember I would listen to it over and over and over again. And then before that, there was iTunes always has free song of the week. And I got Ghost Town. I don't know who the band is or who the musician is. But I got that song and I would listen to it over and over again. And it would be for, like, hours at a time. And those hours at a time would be continuously for days, for weeks. I would just listen to the same song over and over again. I don't know why I do it. It's like I said, it's a very quirky thing about me. I wonder if anybody else does this? Like, is this the weirdest thing about me? Like, I think, well, there's many weird things about me, but this is definitely one of them. I realize, like, oh my gosh, like, who does this? Who actually would, like, listen to the same song over and over again like that? And actually miss listening to it when they're not listening to it anymore. And one thing I also realize is that when I like a song, years down the road, I'm not going to be, you know, listening to the same song over and over again for years. That's usually not the case. It usually stops after about a month or something. I hope my obsession with What Does It Take doesn't continue over for longer than that. But it will usually stop. And then years down the road, I'll listen to it again and just be like, oh yeah, I used to like the song. And I still do. It's a pretty catchy song. Like, it's a weird thing that, like, I'll like a song, and then years down the road, I'll still like the song. It's very rare for me that I stop liking a song or I'm you know, it's not like years down the road I'm just like, whoa, I used to like this song was crap. Like, that's rare for me. I guess I have a very consistent musical taste throughout my life. I think I just add more to it. I think maybe one music genre that kind of grew out of favor probably is country. In high school, I used to love country music. I really, really like it. But now, not as much anymore. I don't know. There's probably many factors to that. But, you know, I still occasionally like the twangy sound of things. And I really like bluegrass, which is not country in itself. But anyway, now I'm going to a whole other topic. But yeah, it's weird. Like, I put songs on repeat. It's not like I do this all the time, you know, it's not like how I listen to music always. I do listen to Pandora and, you know, change music up and things like that. But I just noticed that it's a tendency that I have when I find a song I really find catchy and really like, and I'll end up doing this. But yeah, that's just one thing I find really weird and quirky about me. I hope many other people, well, not hope, but like, I wonder if I'm the only person that does this, or maybe you guys want to share on the comment section below what kind of some things that you realize are quirks or weird things about you that you're doing that you realize that probably not everybody else does, you know. Anyway, that was the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Cheers.